Bones and all! Bones and all! Bones and all! Spooked you, son! Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is BestInSlot playing a newly updated, massively updated version of The Isle. First things first, we have this gorgeous new title screen, which I think you'll agree is a vast improvement on the last one we had. It looks really, really cool. It looks professional, you know? It's the most professional the game has looked in a long time, in my opinion. I don't love these buttons, but other than the buttons, it's really, really cool. Look at this. Beautiful. Beautiful. So, there's been a lot of UI changes. There's been a couple of other little changes as well. It seems like very few people have updated their game, however. So, we are just going to play on Isle version 3 today. Is that going to work? There is a little mod I want to show you guys at the end, so I'm going to do my own private server for that. But until then, we're just going to have a little bit of fun playing the game and seeing what has changed. Ooh! Ooh, look at this! Look, oh my god. Okay, let's just click one of them. This is really... Oh, this is awesome. Yeah, I'm a big fan. Big fan. Very professional. It's got a very Jurassic Park kind of vibe to it, doesn't it? This little... This feel. I feel like I've seen... You know what it looks like? Actually, now I've only just realised that the buttons in Jurassic Park, when Sattler goes down into the bunker and she's messing around trying to restore power to the park, that is what it looks like. There's also a dossier kind of thing now that gives you like a little bit of information about each dinosaur, which is really cool as well. There was the model of a new dinosaur. What was it? Franku. Citicosaurus is called Franku for some reason. It'd be nice if you could move these, but oh god, no. I've killed it. I killed the game. It's my bad. My B, bro. My B. So yeah, in terms of updates, we've had that and we've also had... by the looks of it, the entire server went down. Okay, tell you what, I'll show you the stuff I was meant to show you on my own. Let's go into host server. Let's go into sandbox. Let's go try Gondwana, which is the map I want to show you guys anyway. Let's go. Ciao! There's also a couple new changes in... Just general quality of life stuff. There's tons of changes in terms of animations and all this kind of jazz. Just stuff that's meant to sort of fix any problems we've had with the game. But one of the better ones... Oh, I'm going to play Hypo for the first time. Oh no, this is what I wanted to play. But they've also added things like... Sometimes when you're eating foliage as a herbivore, you'll actually get water from that, which is so incredibly cool and helpful. That is actually a massive change in my opinion, in terms of how survivable you're going to be in survival mode. Also, they've added a corpse system, so that if a dinosaur dies... if a dinosaur dies, it'll then... After it's been eaten enough times, it'll become a corpse, like a carcass. And it can then be fed on by smaller dinosaurs. If a small dinosaur... Let's say a raptor dies, the T-Rex could eat it. Shut up, world! The T-Rex could eat the raptor. The T-Rex could eat the raptor a few times and then it would become a carcass. Once it's become a carcass, the T-Rex wouldn't actually be able to feast on the carcass anymore because, you know, there just wouldn't be enough meat there for the T-Rex. But smaller dinosaurs, scavengers, can then run in and steal the food at the end. It's a really, really cool idea. I'm like, I think that's awesome. Anyways, this is Hypozilla or something. It's basically a big ass... spooky looking T-Rex, and I figured, you know what, why not? Map I'm out. I'm actually taking damage, and I don't really know why. Also, who can I hear? How can I hear anybody? This doesn't make any sense. I'm playing on my own. There's nobody. This is a private server. Right, I'm stuck slightly. I just wanted to show you guys this, because it's pretty cool. This is available on the Steam Workshop. I don't think you'd ever get this in a... server, although I can imagine, like, imagine just having one of these stomping around the map would be pretty cool. It's very hard to move, however, because you can get stuck on absolute... Look at the footprints, they're humongous! This is actually a new map, I was hoping to show you the map. Look, we've got, like, little... Well said, buddy. Well said. Tell you what, let's, Ooh, respawn. Oh, look at this! Look at that! That's so fancy! Wait, that's not gonna work, is it? If I host... Is it gonna make me the Zilla again? I think it's going to, isn't it? No, it's not. Cool. Let's just place the normal hypo. There's multiple colours for the hypo. Oh, look at this one! I'm going to go green because I like the classic, but still. Okay, let's have a little wander around. So this is a map called Gondwana. Gondwana? I don't know, something like that. It sounds very African to me. I like it though, it's got like little sound effects. I can hear little dinosaurs. There's no dinosaurs on the map, but I can hear them. And I figured I'd just show you guys the map a little bit. Let's have a little wander around and see what we can see. Because look at this, we've got like a little tent and stuff. That's awesome. Look at this! Little human thing. And there's my hypo just looking baller in the middle of it. I've never played as the hypo, so this is exciting for me, okay? Even though it's been in the game for ages, blah blah blah. I'm excited. Shut up, let's go have a little wander around and talk. So yeah, this is like one of the biggest updates I've seen on the island in absolutely ages. There's lots of quality of life. I can't really think of everything they've done because it's just such a massive list. But if you go into your aisle on your Steam Workshop, Steam Library even, and just click on it, basically you should see all the update, all the stuff that have changed. A lot of it is just like balance stuff. But like I said, there's a lot of quality of life as well. I believe this in the bottom right is getting changed as well. I think there's going to be like a whole total update of the UI, you know? And it is a vast improvement. A vast, vast, vast improvement already. It really is. Let's just stomp around a little bit. I'm just going to wait until that surface back up. I'd like to play with other people because I really want to show you guys the corpse mechanic and... Oh my god, what is this? Are these just AI stegosauruses? Hello? Oh my god, how are you guys doing? Everyone doing fine? Everyone doing Can I kill them? Aww, I mean if I could kill them, I could show you the corpse mechanic right now. Die, you fiend, die! Why do you hate me so? I'm a spooky little one. To say the least, I'm a spooky little so-and-so. Okay, cool. If you were a little dinosaur, maybe you could walk along and maybe even big dinosaurs could- Oh my god, yes! The dreams do come true. Now I'm slightly stuck. I want to get a little higher up, see what else we can see. So maybe all these dinosaurs I'm hearing are actually in-game. Not really interactable with, per se, but- Oh my god, hello! Little dinosaurs! Hi guys! How weird! How very cool! Can I kill these ones? No. It's cool though, right? Little Avaceratopses. It's chilling, relaxing old school, shooting some b-ball outside of school, when a couple of T-Rexes were up to no good. Started making trouble in my neighborhood. Someone else over here, let's go say hi, and then we're gonna hop off and try and find ourselves an actual playable server. How did I miss you? Right, so there, right there, I guess this is what the corpse is going to look like. Although, that would be too soon, right? But there, there's his corpse. There's actually a model in the game for a new dinosaur as well. I can't remember what it is off the top of my head, but we should expect to see some stuff on that fairly soon. Hi, guy. You're not actually putting your face in that, just so you know. Oh, I'm trying to get a good screenshot, right? The Rex and the corpse. So that's a thumbnail right there. And thumbnails are very important, okay? Maybe if I can pause it, like there, that'd be good. I look lovely anyway. I look lovely. Alright. Rex, looking gorgeous. Let's log. Look at this! Let's see if that server's come back up. There's not many servers just because, again, I don't think anyone's really updated. I guess we'll play this one. Dev Jenkins test server. Good old Dev Jenkins. He's a good lad. You take him home to meet your mum. Or woman, I don't know. That's how I met your mother taught us Jenkins could be a woman. Okay, right, so I really want to test out the corpse system more than anything else. So what are we going to play as? What haven't I played as in ages? Can't actually play as a hypo. That's Fleeto. Is that new? Am I confused? Is that not something else that's been misnamed? It looks like the Rex to me, but maybe I'm wrong. I want to click this button here, but I don't have one for it. Is this just new? Despletosaurus? Am I going crazy? There's a good chance I'm going crazy, because I didn't see anything about a new dinosaur being added. Maybe it got added and I wasn't paying attention. Load. Load. What are you doing? Why do you hate me? I think the problem is actually with the Dasplitosaurus. I imagine it's meant to be coming into the game soon, perhaps? And it isn't in the game quite yet? Something like that. I'm not really sure. I don't want to say anything because I'm probably wrong. But I tried to log in onto this server with the Dasp and it didn't work. I tried to log into a different server with the Dasplitosaurus and it also didn't work. I came back onto this server, which is the Isle of Winter 3. Oh, look at this! Isle of Winter 3, and tried to place a different dinosaur, i.e. Carnotaurus, and it worked instantly. So I have to assume that's the case. Now, I want to show you guys a lovely, delicious carcass, and also go hang out with my dino friends! Dino friends. I'll do a friendly noise, so everyone knows I'm who is that there? Friendly noise, friendly noise. I look lovely. I have a skull for a face, but other than that, I look lovely. I don't remember the last time we played as Carnotaurus. It must have been bloody ages ago. Hi, gang. How are you all doing? Everyone doing chill? Everyone's doing chill. I want a carcass. Carcass, 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 carcass. That changed the foliage, though, is really good. It, honestly, it's amazing. Hello. Oh, no, that's the wrong one. That's threatened. No. No, passive. Angry. Happy. Happy, happy, happy. Happy, happy, happy. Everyone's chill. Okay, I can't eat that. I can eat this. Yes. Getting my head right in that booty, you know? I know what I'm about, son. I just want to see a carcass. I'm not asking for much. Oh, is that a new animation? That's really cool. It's probably not new, is it? Knowing me, it's definitely not new. Ah! Betrayed! You! You cheeky little... How did you even hurt me? You're a gallimimus. Why am I taking damage? Did his bite... Did his consumption of the corpse hurt me for some reason? That would be weird. You can't zoom in anymore. I don't know if that's a new thing, but I can't seem to zoom in like to a first-person viewpoint. Oh. How are we doing, gang? Looks delicious. I think he's trying to do the same thing because he's eating way more than he actually needs to. Just a bunch of carnivores just hanging around chilling. Now they'll have to have friends. They'll have to like me now. What are we doing, gang? How are we doing? Where are we rolling? Hello, beautiful. I'll always love that Giga. Look at it. It's like it got a little fairy beard. It does actually have a little fairy beard. It's not fairy, but still. I can get my drink on! I don't know why this doesn't work half the time. This is the only problem I have, really, consistently. The water doesn't seem to work. And maybe it is because it's connected to the sea somewhere. I don't know. It's like it's all salty. Nobody wants to drink salty things, you know? Insert. There's something else about this as well, and you know what, I really can't remember what it is. He did it! Yay! Oh, not as good that time, bro, come on. Wait. Let me lie down. Go. I believe in you. No, you meant to jump over me, you nerd! Wait, maybe it's Sagasol, actually, now that I think about it. Still. Why is nobody being a corpse? I feasted upon your supple flesh for long enough. Be a carcass, goddammit. I'm not asking for much. Look at his little hands and legs waving about. I can't even remember. Oh yeah, there it is. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da. They'll never suspect a thing. Da-da-da-da-da. Whoa! Don't fight, guys. Be friends. Do Yeah, I'd be spooked by me too, son. Spookiest Carnotaurus in the West. God, man, I am kind of spooky looking. Okay. And now what do we do? Just chill? Seemed like that was... Ah, it's a velo. You're so pretty! Oh, I'm not here to kill you. Friendly noise. I just want to look at you because you're pretty, okay? That's all I'm looking for here. I'm not asking for much, just I just want to stare at your face. Great pickup line, by the way. Women love it. No, don't. Don't go try that. Don't. Hello? I fancy seeing you here. Do you come here often? Do you come to the beach often? I'm not beach ready yet. I need a few more months. I'm not ready for this. I need to go hide my shame. Okay, I didn't really get that right. Try that again. There's a lot of T-Rex. Ah! Why? What? Oh, there will be punishment for that. Right, I'm looking specifically. T-Rex adult. Time to kick ass and take name. Oh, yeah. Look at that one. Hey, that's not the one I picked. This is not the... This isn't the T-Rex I wanted. You freaking what? Right, I think it's this way, isn't it? I'm getting my revenge. You can't get away with that. I didn't do anything wrong. I'm gonna go feast on his delicious, nutritious corpse now. Oh, they've also added, in the progression system, you can actually pick your... I don't know how it works particularly, but you can now sort of pick your skin if you're playing in survival mode and you level up. So it's not random anymore, you kind of get a say in it. I guess when you become that new dinosaur, the game will give you an option to choose what skin you want that dinosaur to be in. Which is... Am I going the wrong way? I hear a lot of things over here. And nothing over there. I thought that's where everyone was, though. Let's go this way. Shake my booty, shake my booty, shake my booty. I look lovely. My arms are just... See the animation there? Look at that. It's just smooth as silk, you know? If a T-Rex was made out of silk, this is what it would look like. Hello? Right, where is that sound coming from? I need to listen. And obviously everyone shuts up instantly. That is this way. This is where they are, right? Is this the same people from last time? I'm gonna find that blue T-Rex. I will end his pitiful life. How dare he murder me? I'm just trying to be happy. And I don't care if I get killed for it afterwards. I'm a little worried I'm gonna find the wrong person. This is why you should have name tags on, you know? Is that a hypo? In the jungle. Okay, I don't think this is the same place I was last time. Unless I've gone crazy. It's a distinct possibility. You're not allowed to play a hypo. It says it in the rules, look. No hypos. I feel like this is different. This is definitely different. But that's Sacasol. I think that's Sacasol anyway. There's the Rex! There he is. It's that one. I think. I don't actually, I don't know. I think I just have to murder one of them. Wait. I don't think there's no kill on sight rule, so. Is it you? I've been you. They all look the same. I need name tags to determine what's going on. How am I meant to know who to murder if I can't tell who to murder? I look cute though. I don't know. Somebody murdered me. I can't just murder random people. I feel bad. I just sit here looking cute. It looked like a little puppy. Meow. Wow. Oh, sorry. Nearly beat your face off. Wow. Amazing. Okay. Whoa! Whoa, everyone's dead over here. Why is everyone dead? Phew! Yeah, sorry I couldn't show you this carcass thing. I suppose we saw what a carcass looks like, but that's been in the game for a while. Yeah. None of them seem to be becoming carcasses, basically. It's definitely a thing, you know, it's in the thing. But, hey ho, what are you gonna do? It's a nice pile of carcasses you've got there. Maybe it doesn't change model yet, maybe it will change model, but for now maybe it just becomes a point where big dinosaurs can't eat from it and little dinosaurs can. Maybe that's what I'm missing. How you doing, buddy? How you doing, buddy? See, you're the Rex I want to be. Wait, are you even a Rex? I know, but you're cool. That's what matters. Come here. Let me see your pretty face. Let me see. You are. You're the Rex I wanted to be. Oh, this. Oh, God, you're alive. I don't like that color. He looks like a mole. If a mole and a T-Rex had a baby, that's what you'd get. Don't know how that would work. I really don't. It sounds really painful for the mole. Or really ineffectual for the T-Rex. Either or, really. What are you even eating? There's nothing there! Maybe that's the problem. Maybe my game just doesn't have the corpse model in it for some reason. Maybe there's a corpse right there and I just can't see it. Are you a juvie? Are you like a little version of me? Are we the same size? Are we the same size? Hello? Oh, there's some... What's that? Is that a corpse? Maybe? I don't know what's going on there. Look at it! Look at it! Delicious. Maybe that's just a corpse of like a really little dinosaur. Wait. Who bloody knows? See, yeah. And Sagasol. I don't even know who this raptor is. But the raptor can eat the little corpse. Well, we can't eat the little corpse, because look, what would that little corpse do for us? It'd be pointless. We'd have to swallow it whole, bones and all. Bones and all! Bones and all! Bones and all! Spooch you, son! Oh, it's my food, alright? I didn't kill it, but it's mine now. You hear me, world? Mine. I'm gonna make it into a corpse. It's my goal for my life now. Much, much eating. Until eventually, something good happens. You stay away from my food. Oh yeah, synchronization. I just really want to see it. I want to see if it's actually in-game. I'm going to keep doing this until there's nothing left of the little lemon. Skin is so cool. Synchronized. Aw, you ruined it. You ruined it. Seriously, how much food is on this guy? No wonder he's dead. And then look. Okay, it's not great. Admittedly. I think the system. Ah! Alright, calm down, buddy boy. Yeah, that's pretty cool. Imagine if it's just one big one of those, and then we wouldn't be able to eat from it, maybe. Oh, we would, because it's a big dinosaur, but... I mean, like, your little things come in, your little... I know, not now, but your compsognathuses and your velociraptors. Bloody Nora. You're coming out of nowhere. Your little velociraptors come in, nom, 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 nom. Yeah, that's a really cool system. There's another hypo over there. You're not allowed to play a hypo on the server. Okay, we are going to end it there, ladies and gentlemen. Ladies and gentlemen, we're going to end it there. I'm just going to check the server list. I really like this. This looks so much better. And I really like the buttons now that it looks like Jurassic Park to me. Yeah, because I want to maybe play on different maps and stuff, but because the game has just updated, clearly people haven't really... Oh, look at that. That is going to be Gondwana, but at the moment it's out of version 3, so I guess it's not updated. But it's got Hypozilla on it and JP Sound. I'm really looking forward to all these heavily modded servers. Now, it is going to create a very fractured player base later on. But if in doubt, just download every single mod and you'll be fine, basically. What's really exciting about that is it's going to make every single server like a completely different experience, potentially, which I think is a really cool thing. I can't wait till they add humans, though. But anyways, there has been a new dinosaur model added to the game, so we might be back fairly soon with a bit of gameplay on a new dinosaur. I just wanted to show you guys the update and chill out for a little bit. We do keep meaning to do a big thing on this, but I kind of just keep kind of forgetting until like now, basically. It will happen eventually, I promise. Cheers, much love, as always. Bye-bye.